I know the path goes to the left, but I thought that was it, but that just goes down to that transmitter. What have we got here? Up are going fishy. Clean up with the path here. Watch when the pedal strikes a hit your motor housing coming off some of the drainage ditches. Some of them are quite severe. Oof, look at that one. My fault's in the ring here. Absolutely roasting. What a day. I've never known a pathway as many steps and drainage ditches. We need to stop starting now. Oh. Quite severe. The size of that one in front of us. Beautiful views right enough. Stunning. Yep, soon we're on the plateau and the views will open up. Catching a bit. This is some of, is it Cairngorms Barn? This is a Munro top. I mean, it's way over 3,000 feet, but it's not past as a Munro because it's too close to that. Which is Sgór. This is some up there, where your head is. Back over this wee path. Path over that side takes you back down to the Goaith fishy. Check trail forks once I get to the top. Hi. Tempted to look over to the right, but I'm going to wait till I'm at the top because the views are meant to be immense. City. Oh, nearly. That's what that path is like coming up. Pedal straight city. Woo. Spin round about, look at that. Kind of beat the Cairngorms for views. That's the summit there, we'll be there in a minute. My brakes are heating up again. Surprise, surprise. I bothered with that last week. Look at the fluid coming out. But obviously, took its toll hitting all the drainage ditches today. I'm only half a mile for the van. I might just push it back. Can't be bothered fucking taking the wheel off and putting a tube on it. I'll just push it back for half an hour. So, I'll just end this video here. The joys. Luckily it's a nice day, so I'll have a nice wee half mile walk back to the van. Hope you enjoyed this video. Catch you in the next one. Bye bye now.